Passcard E. Well, if they use the same alphabet I do, that means there are at least five of these cards floating around. Maybe more. Passcard reader's hooked up. Now I'll need to scan the passcard. Passcard reader's hooked up. Now I'll need to scan the passcard. I wonder where the stepladder leads to. Passcard E. Well, if they use the same alphabet I do, that means there are at least five of these cards floating around. Maybe more. The Fresno address was in the heart of the hot zone, in what might have been a strip mall, at least before the bombs fell. It seemed pretty obvious the place was a front, a red herring meant to throw off any passing bloodhounds. But I'd made the trip, so I decided to check it out. Well, someone left their day planner behind. I like seeing what exciting things other people get to do. There are three different appointments. D dinner on Monday in San Francisco at 6 p.m., lunch on Tuesday in Paris at 2 p.m., breakfast in Sydney on Thursday at 9 a.m. I hope this person can keep track of time zones. And what's this note about? Three sets of three. It must be important. It's a map of the world with three different time zones highlighted. The Eiffel Tower certainly looks impressive. A handsome display of commemorative plates. Interesting. Looks like the plates can be rotated. A conduit. The display doesn't appear to have a light on it. A safe. And it appears to be connected somehow to the commemorative plate display. A handsome display of commemorative plates. Interesting. Looks like the plates can be rotated. Looks like there were a few packing boxes left over from the move. I guess this chair didn't make the cut. Electric bill. I wonder how old this thing is. Electric bill. I wonder how old this thing is. Looks like mail still being delivered to this address. Looks like there were a few packing boxes left over from the move. Looks like there were a few packing boxes left over from the move. That's a nice rendering of the Golden Gate Bridge. The Eiffel Tower certainly looks impressive. That's that opera house in Australia. A photograph. A A photo of Carl Linsky is about the last thing I'd expect to find in a safe in an abandoned office in the middle of a hot zone. Something tells me I need to find out who the other guy in the photo is.